Have you ever tried reverse painting? For this, we need a glass or acrylic sheet. Quickly, after drawing on a paper, I'll place the glass over the drawing and using acrylic colors, trace all the outlines. As soon as the outlines dry, I'll start coloring. You might be wondering why I colored over the outlines and messed them up. Just wait and watch. While our painting is drying, I'll add rainbow colors to a big brush, and if you also love rainbows, quickly comment pink hearts. Are you ready for the magic? 1, 2, 3, and go! So how did you like my magic?